I'm Hillary Minz in Wauwatosa, where it's supposed to be quiet from train horns. They do have a quiet zone currently in place, but the city says they've been taking so many complaints of residents hearing the train horns that they're actually asking them to document, take down the date, time, and location of the horn, and then report it to Canadian Pacific, the railroad company. They say they don't know really what's going on, but currently under the law, even though it's a quiet zone, train horns can sound their horn if they feel there's some sort of safety risk going on.